generation are the ones who are building the better future.
Also note that the motion stresses on the fact that this popular narrative is
that youth is the driving force of society in being a change.
Who is now 66 years old, but 47 years ago at the age of...
about this debate is that everybody could have felt it was very competitive, and in the end we all enjoyed the debate, and that was what mattered. I would like to give out my thanks to our parents, our teachers, and especially our friends who came to support us in this round. With all that said, cheers!